ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Sauron Takes on Super Mario Sunshine 100% Complete. Jeez Louise, that's a huge-ass title, isn't it? You're probably wondering, guys, why I'm heading to this island. Well, the last time I played this was about, like, maybe 2 weeks ago. But during that time, I decided to look into something. And wouldn't you know it, I found something out. So, I never did this. I thought I did, never did. Now if I could actually get the things off there without, you know, throwing them in the frickin'... Ah. I always hate this. Where is it? Where? How dare. Now see, if they, if these girls who want their fruit, oh, there's one, wouldn't repeat the quest or something, I'd have been able to talk to them and know. There's a reason I didn't want to redo this. In case I already had. I just assumed that I had already done it because I didn't want to do it again. But when I look back, I had never done this before in this playthrough. There we go. That wasn't bad. There we go. There's one of the ones I was missing. Ladies and gentlemen, I do indeed know where the other one is. I did a list. I made an entire list. You guys have no idea how much I worked to figure out where I was missing blue coins from. And Rico Harbor happens to be one of them. I don't think it matters. But I know it shows up in this particular mission because while I was rewatching all of my footage from this game, I saw the dang thing in the background. It drove me up the wall to see it there. I was like, no, I didn't even go after it. What am I doing? What am I doing with my life, guys? Come on now. Oh, I missed. I think there's one up here. Yep, there it is. That'd be the easiest way to grab it. Hey, now! I didn't know it went way over there. No wonder why all this is here. There it is, right there. You can see it very visibly. Just sitting out there. This one wouldn't have been too hard to find if I just decided to redo the, like, just re-look through the levels. I probably would have found it, like, right away. Although, who knows? Because realistically, I didn't find it the last time. Whoops. There we go. There we are. Now we're back up where we need to be. So, when I was doing the mission here, and I was up on those platforms up over there, I could see this visibly in the thing. You can actually visibly see that stupid coin. Oh, man. You know what? Can I just exit from here? Absolutely. Okay, cool. Man, that's frustrating, though. Still have all my coins? 79? Yeah? 159. Close enough. I just know the last number has to be at 9, so. I guess we're going to go do something much funner than look for blue coins. We're going into the sun! Thank you for snorting right next to the microphone, dog. Appreciate that. Hi, old man. Welcome, Master Mario, I presume. We have heard much about you. Yes, all of it good. Really? Because the Pientas don't really seem to like me, but the Nokis sure as heck do. As for me, I'm just an old man who loves nothing but fishing. But lately, I've had a terrible problem. Please look up there. Man, I hate it when somebody corks my waterfall and makes a cannon out of it. That's the best place to make a cannon, obviously, is the waterfall. I don't know who did it, but someone corked our waterfall. This is no doubt why our lovely bay has become polluted, and I can't even fish. So I ask you to help. Yank that cork. Please fulfill this old man's wish. What's that? You'll do it? Oh, thank you. Thank you so very much. I knew I could count on you. Just beware the guy on the cork. I don't remember how to play. What's worse is soon I'm going to have to play Kingdom Hearts again, too. So I know I can't completely get rid of the pollution. Oh, crap. I just gotta remember how to get up here is the problem. Ouch. It might not be here that I'm thinking. And yeah, in case you're wondering, you're not actually supposed to go into the ocean here. But I do anyway because I'm an idiot. I think it's the level, I think that's the edge of the level, so I'm gonna have to find a way, a different way out of here. I don't remember how to do this. Oh, I go up there, duh. So, you're probably wondering why I don't get hurt a whole lot when I'm, like, going in the edge of the water. As long as it's the edge of the water, you're usually safe. Not counting the border, obviously. A lot of those. Here we go. Now I can get to this. In case you're wondering, Mario Sunshine is when I really utilize this move a lot more. But I realized how useful it was. Problem is, you easy to run out of water around this area. Oh, I guess that was just graffiti then. Oh, come on, Mario, quit that. And yeah, the reason I'm bringing up this specifically is because it was... Hey. It was this level where I started using it a lot more. Not good. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna run out of water soon. Oh, I could probably just take care of the octopus though, huh? Oh! Why I don't like cliff levels and platformers, part one. Because falling off of them is annoying. Mercy. So, probably just more water saving if I do that, honestly. That works. Oh yeah, that's probably much better. See, I'm learning. I am dying. I think that one of those blue coins over that direction, so I'm not too worried about that way. Besides, I need my coins. And water. So if I recall correctly, I have to go this way just a tad bit. Well, that was rude. Not in here. Are you Mario? That guy down there is my teacher. I mean, my grandpa. That cork is farther up ahead. Be careful, though. There's a weird guy perched on top of it. He'll start tossing explosives at you if you get too close. I thought you might need help, so I got you this springboard. If you spray it, it'll shrink and be easier to carry. Please use it. Oh, whoops. Hey, I didn't need to talk to you again, buddy. Come on, now. Away with you. Ah. Oops. I didn't know this was up here. What? I did not know this was up here. Wow, what a good look at the bay. Oh man, look at that. Who needs boundary break? I just get nice zoom outs anyway. That's so pretty though, man. I want to grab it. Stop jumping on him. Crap. Mario. I honestly don't know if I even hit him or not. Oh, I hit him there. Oh, I got him. Okay, cool. I was like, if I'm right, it's two, but I haven't really been paying attention to him. And that's the last we'll see of him. He's only in two levels, and I've taken care of him in both of them. And we got our first Shine Sprite of Noki Bay. Save and continue, sure. Believe it or not, Noki Bay is actually one of my favorite levels in this game. So when you get the top, like, you know, when I do a ranking list of all the levels and everything like that, then I'm just going to go through the whole thing. Mario, thanks for all your help earlier. I don't know what voice I gave him already, I forgot. That was truly spectacular. Would you mind being my new teacher? I mean, never mind. My grandpa's up ahead, and he wants to tell you something. That the water's still polluted? I mean, he can go fishing at least. Look at these guys. They seem to be fine. Wait. Whoops.
Excellent! Way to go, Master Mario. You have returned all the waterfall back to normal. What's that? The ocean's still dirty? Strange. It looks like my theory was way off. That's okay, I think I've gotten a lead on the real cause. Now, this may seem like much of a reward, but I'm going to reveal to you one of Noki Bay's deepest, darkest secrets.
I am going to get some blue coins while I'm here. I just remembered.
This bay actually contains a tomb of an ancient Noki king. When you spray water on the wall paintings, a path usually opens. It's almost like magic, and one path leads to a hidden shine sprite.
I'm glad you guys know what shine sprites are.
Honestly, this is all true. Maybe.
Not that one. I'm not too worried about that one. The ones I'm getting are in the tomb itself. There's a lot of blue coins here, though. I'll probably just redo the mission. Never mind, I'm just gonna go do it as normal. That way we can move on. Because I'm gonna have to redo this anyway just to get all these blue coins regardless. I'm just gonna cheat a little bit. There we go.
It's me, Mario.
That's not the one I wanted. No, Mario. There we go. Oh. I think the only problem with this version of Goober Blooper is it moves faster than the one in Rico Harbor. Works for me. Gotcha, punk. And that's the last we'll see of Goober Blooper. Now, for those of you who don't know, there's actually blue coins hidden in this tomb. But I think the best thing that we can do is I'm going to skip it for now because I'm going to have to replay most of that mission anyway. So I'll just skip it. That way today we can focus on shrine sprites. How's that sound? Like I said, I love the story of Noki Bay. The Nokis aren't like, you know, being like, it's Mario's fault. It's your fault. No, they're just like, man, water's polluted. Can you help us out? And Mario, being good-natured, is like, of course I can. Okie dokie. Let's-a go. And most of the missions pertain to helping out this pollution problem.
I've got it. Oh, yes. Surely you do. Surely I do have it. What have I got? Alzheimer's! No, just kidding. The answer to our polluted ocean problem, of course. And the answer is you. You must go to the ocean floor. Of course, that's impossible for you at the moment. Therefore, I made an area for you to hone your skills. Boop. Boop bop, boop bop, boop bop.
I didn't even get a chance to read that.
Wear this and you can stay underwater for much, much longer. Use that flood to move around and grab the red coins. But don't overdo it. If you want low on air, here's what you do. Just grab some regular coins to refill your air meter. It's totally not a game mechanic. What are you talking about? Let's get started. Go! Let's go now!
A lot of people don't like this level for some reason. I'm not sure as to why. There's even a hidden book in this game that happens to be in this particular area. And that little sand... Well, not sand, I guess. The little sculpture down here. Look at that. Pro Strat. Yeah, it's hidden in here. I think there's a way I could glitch the camera and see it, but... What's up with that? Yeah, it's in this little thing. Come on, Mario. Move where I needed to go. There we go. But yeah, I don't know how to glitch the camera per se to see the book. But that's not really important to me either. I'm not that kind of channel. If I knew how to do it, I'd show you guys, but I don't, so whatever. Yahoo! And another one bites the dust. Head right back in. Here we go. This is the tough one. Elymath's dentist. The Elymath fight's tough.
Oh, Mario! You're finally getting out for the ocean's bottom.
I said that horribly wrong.
Grandpa's waiting for you up top. Oh, don't forget to wear this. You can use this rope as a shortcut to get to Grandpa.
And why wouldn't I use the rope? There you go. That's how it's done. Right. Might as well grab that while I'm up here. Hey, old timer.
You look like you're ready. The dunk in the ocean is caused by a giant eel. It's moved into our ancestral home at the sea floor, and it's nursing some nasty cavities there. Let's take a look.
Hey, look at Ice Cube.
The newly uncorked water created a gap in the pollution that you can use as an entrance. Jump right in there. Dive into the bottom of the ocean and clean that eel's teeth. Doing so will ease his pain and he'll return from whence he came. No doubt about it. Now gather your courage and dive.
Then. A lot of coins. I wish there was a way I could fall faster, though. Oh boy. Got one. Fortunately, I gotta keep an eye on my air meter. Come on, buddy. I'm not that far away from you. I got two. There we go. Unfortunately, that's the biggest problem, is you gotta like go after and get coins every so often. Come on, Mario, get up there. Oh crap. Hey, come here. Might as well leave, go get coins while he's doing that. Come on, get over there. Come on, buddy. Oh, stop with this. I was hoping to clean that tooth out first, but I gotta go find coins again. It can be annoying, especially since you have to drop slower than molasses. Come on, Mario. I gotta get back up the eel. I probably don't want to be here. Come on, stop this. Got it. Jeez, dogs. Really? I'm not that far up, bro. Come on now. I don't remember having this much trouble in the GameCube. Come now. Come on. Got it. Okay. We're gonna go find... That's not good. Yeah, I'm working on it, game. There we go. Got one more tooth to go. It sits still for a second. Let me hit it. No. Come back here. Oh, come on. Got it. Done. Woo! A few close calls. Wait, where's the... Oh, there it is. Fall, Mario! Oh, come on, Mario. Fall! There we go. Oh, shoot. There we go. Got it. Whew! Like I said, it's tough, but manageable as long as you keep an eye out on that air. Which I can't do because I have a giant PlayStation 5 blocking that particular area. So, naturally, I'm mostly just going by sound. Dog laying down and I'm wondering how many times she can hit my laptop. For some reason, our dog, in particular, the one that I'm using for... My game over thing, which I need to film lines for her, but the head of Cerberus, as I call her, she has a penchant for electronics, which is why I gave her that dub. If there's a controller nearby, she will try and use it as a pillow.
Thanks for you. Our bay is clean again. Thank you.
Well, hopefully all our people will return home again. We owe it all to you. Thanks. And Sid, you know that guy? He's been waiting up there for you for quite a while now.
Yeah, I know. Been like forever since I've seen him.
Oh, a minute. Mario.
Dang it, Mario. Look at the blue coin. I am ignoring it for now. Oh, Although the nice thing is, I know how many blue guns are supposed to be here.
Ho, foolish man! I am Il Pientissimo.
I don't know why I can't read his name for some reason.
Yes, that is me. And now I challenge you to a race to that flag.
Going down, man.
It is a race to the finish. Best time is 40 seconds. Are you ready? Let's set go!
Not what I wanted to do. Why is this a barrier? Why can't I just go underneath it? The good news is I know how to swim fast. Where did he go? Oh, he's way the heck back there. Bro, I destroyed you.
You're quite speedy. You're like a fish. You may not be the slow clam chomper I took you for. May we race again? Watch for me.
Yeah, I got another race with him too. Ironically, in the next level. I'm hoping to get through this entire level, blue coins and all, before I go to work. So, I'm just gonna rush right through it here. Well, I remember this one. I am so sorry, bro. I apologize for involving you in all of this. Good luck. We cheer you on from here. Farewell. You know, I'm more willing to help you out than the Pientas half the time.
You'll have to use the rope to climb up there, I'm afraid.
Why are you afraid? Who scared you, bro? That works. I thank you for letting me move my camera properly. Where am I going? I think this way. Oh, I guess I could have just... went up here and... I know there's a lot more graffiti all of a sudden. Camera, what are you doing? I'll look around and the camera's like, yeah, no. You don't need to see what's over there. But I do need to go down there, so... you can get up here? I didn't know that. Bye-bye! Yeah, this is one of the hardest ones. I remember this. That didn't even give me a coin. How rude. Come on. If I recall correctly, this is the only one to give you three lives. But I don't remember where the other lives are. I just remember it being odd that there were like three lives in this particular area for no particular reason. Woohoo! There's one of them. I do know why that might be. I mean, the technical amount of work that you have to put into this level is insane. So I can see why they would be like, yeah, three lives sounds good. Oh, there we go. I was about to say, you can't climb that? What? I don't know why I expected Mario 64 physics to kick in, but that's not what happened, obviously. There we go. Alright, this part. Oh, I didn't do it. Oh. There we go. I'm pounding all of these because I have no idea offhand which one has an extra life in it, which one doesn't. Oop, that ain't high enough. There we go. I think this one does have an extra life though. Nope, I'm wrong again. I swear there was three of them in this area. Oh, crap. How do I do this again? Like I said, the amount of, technical footwork you actually have to do here is pretty insane. I don't remember exactly how I'm supposed to do this. Oh no! Mario, not that way! Ah! Dang it! That's the dumbest crap that gets me! Ah! Oh, I hate this level. I don't hate it, but... But at least I know not to waste my time with those. Why is this out of sync? Okay, there we go. Yeah. There we go. Here, almost missed entirely. This part. There we go. That's what I was trying to do earlier. Maybe that's it. Maybe you need flood for some of the things here. I've beaten this level several times. I've only done the red coins once, so I have no idea where they're all hidden at. Just so we're clear. Want my extra life. That wasn't it. Alright, well, let's go. Blocks? Psh! Easy peasy. It's also one of the longer ones of these levels, the ones where you were without flood. And there's no dang checkpoint either. Crap. Like, if you're going to start hating these levels, it's here that you're going to want to do it. And I am not... I'm... probably gonna bust out a guide for the Chuckster thing. Hey, there it is. Because the Chuckster one I just don't like in general. Nobody likes that one. Alright. Steal myself! I hate to see it. Why did I just dive off there? Come on. Oh, come on. I hit the jump button slightly too late. I didn't realize Mario was just careening off that damn thing. Look at this. Who wants to redo this whole thing? Nobody. Come on now. This is bad design. I'm not even going to do that. Nope. Nope. Oh, crap. Well, that's what I get for trying to do fancy crap. Sorry, but you get bored, you know? Like, when you're trying to do this 50 billion different times, it gets annoying. That's the problem I have with these bigger levels with no checkpoints. Oh, come on! Then note that Mario's physics isn't the greatest. Oh, what the heck? Really? Again? Mario, what are you doing? I did not do a spin jump off of that thing, in case anyone is wondering. There's no way. Come on now. Is my controller messing up? Come on. This is getting to be a bit absurd now. I'm actually starting to get a little frustrated with this. I had no problem the first dang time, but boy oh boy, 50 other different times, all of a sudden, it's problematic. Oh, come on, I just want to get through it now. See, now I'm getting impatient, now I'm getting frustrated, now it's going to become even harder and harder, because this is way too long for anybody to give a crap about. This is the only area, the only thing I have against Noki Bay. Right here, this is it. Because this is just annoying to deal with. Nobody wants to do this over and over and over again because they messed up towards the end. Especially with how long this actually takes to get through. Well, that worked, I guess. Like, you don't put something this long with no checkpoints and expect people to just like, oh yeah, sure, we appreciate this. It's a challenge, I'll give it that, and it's a fun challenge, but man, there needs to be some like checkpoints in case something goes wrong. Because unfortunately, Mario's gameplay is not exactly precise when it comes to these levels. Like, a lot of people didn't even like the original ones, like the older ones from like Rico Harbor and crap. And you want to know why? Because Mario does not control well at all. I seem to be doing better when I'm complaining, so I'm just going to keep doing it. But no, while I like this game, these areas are one of the bigger things that I have against them. You have to do both. I mean, look at this. That should have been the ending of it, right there. Why wasn't it? Remember to jump. Out of curiosity. I think it's enough fire, though. There might only be two. I might have just been wrong. Yeah. Oh, well. Got it. Moving on. Let's go. Mercy. Worst part is I gotta go back to that at some point. Is that a relative of yours? Quite an odd family you've got. Yeah, he's a relative. Anyhow, normal water doesn't hurt you, but you know, spray bite sure does. If you honestly think that that's gonna work, you're right, it does. Where'd he go? Oh, crap. I did not expect Mario to careen off of there. That's my bad, apparently. That guy's just moving around up there for no reason at all. What? Did he head upwards? Is that what the deal is? Mario. There he is. Bro, I just want to spray a little bit. Come on now. Can't spray you while you're traveling upwards. I'm not going to be as fancy as him. Don't care, I got a hit off. Why is that not hurting him? Yeah, why are you not getting hurt? Haha, I'm better than you at that. Now that I know your path. There's no way that didn't hit you. Come on, buddy. Sure, if you're gonna... Hey! Listen, punk. Come on, Mario, jump. There's no way that's not hitting him. Come on, now. Hit the guy. Yeah, I'm running low on health because my hits don't count, but he sure as heck does. Thank you.
Curses, I won't forget this.
I can't do a good Baby Bowser voice, unfortunately. Grab the dang thing! I'm on a time limit here! Come on, bro! I don't got all day, Mario. Come on. This one's kind of a pain too. I'll admit it.
We've been waiting for you, Mario. Grandpa's at the top as usual. Please wear this again, okay? You can use this rope as a shortcut to the top.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Mario. Thank you so much for restoring our beautiful bay to purity.
I didn't mean to sound like a stereotype there. It just kind of came out. They didn't come out because I instinctively think the Nokis are Asian, per se. That came out because I'm dumb and it just kind of sounded like that, personally. But... Thank you. Where you at? Oh, there you are.
And Master Mario, our people have come back at last. To show thanks, we prepared a fine treasure for you. It lies in the ocean's floor. Please go there and claim it. Just remember to watch your life meter.
Oh, come on now. There we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't separate yet. Ah, it's gonna separate. Where's he going? Oh, there it is. Come on. Come on. Just got one more. Oh, come on. I collected it. Thank you. Slightly easier than Ely Mouth, at least. The worst part is I got to come back here for blue coins, but for now I'm just going to try and... Actually, after this, I got to wrap up. At least for this episode, anyway. But you know how it goes, you know how it goes. Next episode, blue coins. For the most part, we've completed Noki Bay, but there's two shine spreads left. I can't guarantee that we'll complete Noki Bay in the next episode, but we're gonna try! So, I apologize if I was kinda focused on that last shine sprite. The one like five shine sprites back. You know, the one that was just right there, but also miles away. So we're still gonna be completing this 100%. Like I said, I'm all caught up, all the blue coins I have. If you're wondering, it should be 169. That's because I bought a couple shine sprites here and there. I think 20 of them or something like that. So I think it's actually 179, but that's beside the point. Ready to go next episode. Take care, guys. Bye bye.